Hey guys, again 443 here, and today we do
No!
another
No! We ain't doing this now! This is an argument!
with the bending
We are close to not becoming friends, mister! Give me my stuff back!
Okay, where are you?
I'm in the nether! About to kill myself! Give me a sec! Just taking a dip. A dip in lava. Hanging out with my friend, Zombie Pigman.
Oh my god.
Where are you?
You just missed the funniest thing. I so wish
funny!
You
there, funny! You're an ass!
It was pretty hilarious. Okay, so here's what happened. So
Kendall was a jerk butt. I'm gonna dig a hole. Into the hole.
It was like the funniest thing ever. So, Cornchip was just, I was setting him on fire.
The firebenders can hurt people that are even in their fashion because they have stupid abilities and they fly and I can't hurt them because I'm an earthbender and earthbender is not good and I just,
Yeah, so. I was like setting him on fire, yanking him down to like really low health, and so I took a break.
Finally, he made the dumb mistake and died of fall damage, and I took his stuff, and I was happy, then a zombie killed me because I was a half heart, because he freaking set me on fire. I'm done with you. I don't know how to deal with this. Give me a sec. It's not working.
Let's go.
No.
Please.
Not going anywhere with you.
Yay!
See, that is the only way I can kill him, and it's not working. So, you know what? Going to go find greener pastures because I don't know how to unjoin the faction and kill you. My throat hurts from yelling at you.
Okay. You have to admit, that was super hilarious.
I'm not. I'm going away, not going to see you ever again because I don't like.
Come on, don't be like that, man.
No.
I forgive you.
You forgive me? You really know how to make me mad. I forgive you. You're a jerk.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna build a little house. Free house.
I think you're at an all-time low right now. First, the picture.
What picture? Oh. The picture. You're bringing that up? Really? Thought we moved past that.
Okay, look, I will allow you to apologize to me. Great, now I have to blur that. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna come back on. Okay, we're back.
Making corn chip island.
I apologize to you guys. It's okay.
Still not over it.
Sure. Okay, so.
Okay, let you apologize. I ain't having any of that. I'm done.
Gosh.
Where's something I could punch and kill? Not Kendall. Because stupid. He can do it to me and he laugh about it. Okay, maybe we're not done. My throat. Thanks, Kendall, for making my throat hurt.
No problem. Okay, so this is the new house. It's probably dark here. Let me get torch up and heal.
Skeleton, you're going to the moon! Because I can't hit Kendall. Well,
my cheekbones.
Go to the moon! Go to the moon! I hit you. Don't shoot an arrow at me. I'll just bring. Get out of the water. Get out! He's dead now. I'm gonna make a hole.
Hey, you wanna do some bending server today? Sure.
That's how it all starts. I'm done.
Remember when I asked you, would you be that type of guy if you got pranked? Would you be the one who, like...
Oh! Oh, that's what it was, a prank! It's just a... Don't worry, guys. It's okay. It was the prank. Remember, right, while we were having that conversation, like, yeah, it's a prank when someone comes up and shoots you in the face, and you laugh about it. I did say that.
Well, we both died, so it's okay.
You can't bring that stuff up anymore. This will be some. This is a moment.
This is
a
the
moment.
Beginning of in the prank
ten,
wars.
N443. Prank wars.
Yep, that's
I told you! It's not freaking prank!
Yeah, it is. I'm just kidding. Okay, okay. Now that that's all said and done.
I'm hungry.
My cheekbones hurt so bad.
My throat hurts from yelling at you.
Okay.
When each zombie.
We can be buddies now. It's okay. It's okay. Mm.
Mm-hmm. That's the end of the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, and subscribe for Pride of Legacy. And I will see you next time. Say bye.
But it's only been like 3 minutes. Like five,
I would
actually.
Think it was more like a parody episode. Not even a parody. This is all too real.
Okay. I guess that's it for now.
Not in the mood anymore.
Not in the mood.
Do some bending server. That's what he said. I said we're gonna have some fun. We're gonna do some bending server. And I was like, yeah. Then he came and killed me.
No, I didn't kill you. It was a zombie who killed you.
Okay. But you're like, what? 95% to blame. I was at half a heart. Why was I at half a heart, Kendall? Why? Why was I at half a heart?
Because you kept on burning yourself.
Yeah, because I do that. Earthbenders, that's what they do.
No, you kept on walking into my fire. I was just trying to warm the place up.
Kept walking into my fire. He's trying to cut the grass. With fire! Come here, spider.
Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, favorite, comment, and subscribe to become part of Legacy. And I will see you guys next time. Later. Later. It's next later, time. Not next time. I mean, I will see you next time, but I'll see you guys later, too. Say bye.
No.
Bye. You better say bye.
Bye.
Bye.